Ako wala.
I think Paco is too many. So.
Ang wala dito si ako, Paco, Pamu.
Mm-hmm. And so now, I learn. That's the Filipino. Pag-ibig. Yeah. And then now, my feelings. With you. Is, my feeling with you is, respect and understanding and
bago.
The reality. Yeah. And then move on now.
Yeah.
Oh, I
understand.
And then,
change?
What?
Change.
Nothing changed.
Okay.
Just we are friend, right?
We're friend.
I think I'm your friend.
But you don't. I know you don't want me to be your friend.
Why?
Because you're not.
As a friend, you me. I'm appreciate with you.
Okay.
Yeah.
I appreciate you too.
I'm very happy. Yeah, happy. With as a friend, yeah. I can talk to you. I can see you as a friend. Yeah. It's not only you, also housemate. Yeah, I'm happy. I'm so comfortable. Stay here.
Yeah.
Because of the housemate and also Kuya. Yeah. And actually, before I feel something from you. Yeah, that's true. Yeah. You know that already, right?
I know that.
But I understand that I need to respect and understanding and accept the reality. That's the decision of you. I will accept the decision of you. And then I will move on. And so that's the Filipino. And then smile. Smile, always smile.
Have a smile.
Happy. My feeling is with you is as a friend and I appreciate with you. So, maraming salamat.
Maraming salamat din.
Maraming salamat for everything. It's when you talk to me as a friend and
I know that.
You make me smile and I so appreciate with you. I like your personality.
Thank you.
You're so beautiful, Daddy.
Thank you.
As a friend, yeah. Here, how's
I know that as a friend, don't.
Okay.
I know that.
That's that. Before I, now my feeling is nothing changed. As a friend, yeah. I like you as a friend. Also, I like other housemates. I like you. As a friend. And then I understand. I understand the reality. And then I accept the reality. So I respect and understanding and move on. Yeah, I will move on. Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
Move on.
Yeah. I'm a Filipino.
You're a Filipino.
Yeah.
Tama.
But
you're pakipot. Oh, you're Filipino. You're pakipot eh.
Yeah, I'm a Filipino. Yeah. That's why I'm pakipot.
That's why. Oh, I know that.
And then, I will make you happy as a friend.
I will make you happy as a friend.
I will make you happy and I will make you smile.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's not only housemates.
Dapat pantay-pantay as a friend.
Family, kaibigan, people over here in the Filipino.
Yeah, that's right.
Makes happy and make smile.
Very good.
That's the Filipino and pag-ibig, right? Yeah, very important. Importante po.
Ano yung may natutunan?
Yeah, and then that feeling is also to you and to all people.
Tama yan.
So, I learn that's the Filipino, and I need to do that. And then now, I do that.
I see.
Because of you, your existence is make me many learn. Yeah, make me many learn about Pag-ibig and Filipino, cause of your existence. Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
So I'm really appreciate with you. So maraming salamat. Yeah. I hope that we can communicate each other as a friend.
Naman.
Friends. Yeah, yeah.
Oo.
Yeah, yeah.
Friend, yeah. Dapat hindi tayo nag-aaway. Aaway mo ako.
No, please understand. Before, I cannot talk to you. Yeah, yeah. But now I can talk to you. Please understand. Yeah, yeah.
I understand. Yeah,
yeah. It's not
how.
So sorry before my attitude. Sorry.
Attitude. It's okay for me, your attitude. It's nothing.
Okay.
Because I like who you are.
Okay, thank you.
You understand?
Yeah, thank you.
Mm.
But I told you don't like me, yeah.
I told you, same
what?
Time.
What?
Diba I told you, okay. I like you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. As a friend.
Oh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Diba I told you na?
Yeah.
Many times.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Never understand.
Oh, I understand. Yeah, so I'm a friend, right? Tabigo. Yeah. So I understand.
What do you want?
So maraming salamat. Maraming salamat. I appreciate you. Yeah. Also other housemates. Mm. Yeah. Also Koya. Yeah. Mm. I appreciate all of the people here in the Philippines. Also all of the world. Yeah.
All of the world.
Tama
yan.
Basta. Important is a pag-ibig. Mm. And then the love.
Don't change, the, huh?
Oh, I'm not changed. I'm not changed.
Bubugbugin kita.
Yeah, I'm not changed. Okay. And then the love. Pag-ibig, the pag-ibig is the make many learn things. I was learned from pag-ibig.
You learned, diba?
Yeah.
Told you.
Yeah, I learned. Mm. So now I'm.
I will tell you about pag-ibig, another pag-ibig.
Okay, tell me.
No, later.
No.
No, later.
No idea?
If we don't have this. Yeah,
see.
Because this is...
Tell me.
Tell me, okay. No.
Later, okay.
Later, okay. I'll tell you about pag-ibig here in the Philippines. And I will teach you how to court
okay.
a girl
okay.
outside world.
Okay.
Mm. You need to learn that.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah. Mm. Don't worry, I learn many things from pag-ibig.
Okay.
Yeah, so...
That's mabuti.
Mabuti, yeah.
You learn because you drank a lot. Mm.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Because Koya asked me to drink, that's why I drank this. I'm just starting, yeah.
You drink a lot?
A lot.
Why a lot?
Because, Because I'm excited to drink. Yeah. Because I do not drink. Since I stay here, right?
Uh-huh.
I was drunk, but only bitter. But yesterday I drank many a lot. So for me, very make me shock. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Your body shock.
Yeah, body shock and still.
Ha.
And still. sorry.
No, it's okay. I understand you.
I know what I did to you yesterday because other housemate is telling. So sorry.
Oh, tas di mo pinapansin.
Sorry. Very, I apologize to you. Yeah. Sorry. I'm serious. Sorry.
Yeah, it's okay. Okay, I know that.
Also, Koya told me what I did yesterday. So sorry. But I learned from many things yesterday, and now, I think I'm advanced to become a Filipino. Yeah. And then I will never stop do that.
Pusong Pinoy.
From I will become a true Filipino and pure Filipino and Filipino. Yeah.
Tama. Go lang na go pusong Pinoy.
Yeah.
Tama yan.
Never stop and I do my best.
Mm.
Yeah.
Don't change.
Yeah, never change.
Why? Because you're mabait.
Mabait?
Yeah.
Why?
Nice.
I don't think so.
Okay.
Okay. See you. Thank you.
Uh-oh.
You know, I cannot. Understand Tagalog. English knowledge is also not so well.
Mm-hmm.
So sometimes hard for me to communicate with Tagalog housemate. Yeah.
No, you need to communicate even kuya even. Yan tuloy, ayoko nung mag-English.
Sige, okay, I understand. Okay.
No, you understand me.
Yeah.
I don't know how to speak English a lot.
Yeah, me too. So okay, basta. Maraming salamat.
Thank you then. Thank you sa pag-ignore-ignore mo.
Please understand. Yeah.
No, I don't understand.
Sorry for my doings before, but please understand. Yeah.
I don't understand.
Okay. Sorry. Yeah.
Don't need sorry.
Basta.
Joke lang.
Okay.
Basta. Ang galing mo. You're a good...
What?
Actor. Good. You'll become artist na here in the Philippines!
You know what? I'm serious. Yeah. You know, I'm serious.
You're serious because you want to be our designer.
I really want to be. I really appreciate you, Jie. So maraming salamat and thank you.
I don't think so.
For everything. Yeah.
Yeah.
You make me smile. Mm-hmm. You make me happy. Mm-hmm. You're really Messiah person. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm.
I like your personality. Yeah.
Thank you.
I like you, but as a friend.
Oh, lang up. Ulit. Alam ko.
So don't worry. No. Nothing else is changed, yeah. Mm-hmm. And then, I respect and understanding, I learn many things from pag-ibig.
Puro na pag-ibig?
Very important, right?
Pag-ibig. Kuya Unad, told that to you, pag-ibig.
You know, Kuya Unad is very lovely person, yeah.
He's lovable.
Lovable, and he had a... lot of the knowledge of pag-ibig.
About pag-ibig.
Yeah. So he
first
teach.
First girlfriend, you know? Yeah. Kuya Unad have a first girlfriend, but...
Yeah, I know.
Kuya Unad. Galing pag-ibig.
Yeah. Kuya Unad told me about that topic also. Yeah. So I learned from Kuya Unad.
Mm-hmm.
Also about his experience before.
Mm-hmm.
And then, so now, me.
How about your experience?
My experience?
About love.
About love?
Told to Kuya Unad?
No. But, you know, my love life before is a long distance love.
I understand.
Yeah. And then, yeah. Also, I learned from my love life before. Yeah, so.
Tell me.
What?
Tell me about your
love life.
No.
What learned from my love life before?
Mm-hmm.
The love is mysterious.
Lagi na lang yan.
I think love is very mysterious.
Mm, tama.
Cannot expect. Yeah. Mm. Love is very mysterious and cannot expect. But love is mysterious. That's why love is very shine. Very seems like shine. Yeah.
Shine,
very shine. Mysterious, that's why looks so beautiful, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You too, you look so beautiful.
No, it's you.
No, you. You look so beautiful.
No,
but
I know.
It's your team.
Quiet
na.
Yes, I drank.
Drunk again.
So that's why you look
so beautiful. Oh, abs.
Okay.
Tama.
Basta. I was learned from my love life before.
Mm-hmm. Paulit-ulit.
Love is very mysterious.
Mm-hmm.
Cannot expect.
Shine.
Cannot expect.
Can't expect.
Love is very. Seems like beautiful.
Beautiful.
Yeah. But sometimes, very dangerous.
Because
too much love will
kill you. Tama!
Yeah. I learned. Yeah.
Oh, tama yun, tama.
Really, love is kill me before. Yeah.
Before?
Yeah, because I was too much love.
Why? I told you, too much love will kill you.
I understand, but...
Diba? I told you many times.
I understand, but that... basta, too much love will kill you. That is true. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I really loved my girlfriend before, yeah. And then that's make me kill.
Yeah?
Okay. But...
Sino?
I accept...
Sino?
What?
Who?
Your
first girlfriend or your second girlfriend?
Both of them. Yeah, kill me. But not, that is not over. That's over. Kill me, not like kill. Just
yeah,
kill my heart.
I know. Yeah. Oh, you hurt.
I hurt, but I smile.